Hey, what's going on, guys? SBC here, and welcome back to another How to Play Star Wars Battlefront 2. In today's video, we are going to be covering Finn, Stormtrooper turned Rebel hero. So, I suppose let's get into the video. So, Finn is equipped with his EL-16 blaster rifle that was given to him by Han Solo in The Force Awakens. He's also equipped with a blaster pistol, which his ability for that is called Undercover Agent. Basically, it just gives you a blaster pistol for a limited amount of time.
Don't like the look of this guy at all.
And it's three special abilities. I just covered one of them, Undercover Agent. And he also has, for his blaster rifle, a called Deadeye. It basically is a free lock-on target for blasters. Should be able to hit your enemy unless they are reloaded. And the third and final ability of Finn is, can't remember what it's called, Hero or something. Either way, it's basically like the officer class. It's the Big Deal, that's what it's called. Sorry. But Big Deal basically gives your teammates a large health upgrade for a small amount of time, like I said, just like the officer class in the base game, which we will be covering soon. I want to get through all the heroes before I get to any of them. Obviously, the best way I play as Finn, I haven't got to play as him too much, but the few games I have, I just like to boost up my teammates right before we go into battle. And then, as soon as we go in, I'd like to use my Deadeye and just attack as many people as I possibly can. And also, the other thing I like to do is, once they get low enough health, I use Undercover Agent and I try to go for some headshots, just to kind of make sure that they go down for sure. So,
follow my lead.
Basically, some of the best ways to play as Finn, obviously, he is just like most heroes. Even. Do not be close quarters with him, he does a lot better being far away. Because the farther away he is, the better damage he can do. And his Deadeye, if you guys upgrade his card enough, his Deadeye can become absolutely deadly every time he gets a kill. It'll automatically recharge. So guys, that is how to Finn, and you know the drill. Like, comment, subscribe. See ya.